Three birds with one stone. I get all of your key cards, I get the perfect specimen, and I don't have to deal with that thing down there. And it's all thanks to you. Oh, come on. I didn't eat you that hard. Or maybe I did. Either way, it's best you take a nap while I prepare for our little surgery.
everyone. I want you all to welcome our newest student. You're late to class. I'll let it slide this time since it's your first day, but be late again and I'll rip you to pieces. You're a new and unpopular student, so you will have to sit with the unpopular table in the middle. Now sit, so we can begin. Sit. Okay, class, so the first lesson of the day is math. Over the course of the semester, you will learn how to annihilate others, how to safely extract the human brain for eating, and... Oh, wait, I made a mistake. I think that's lesson four of the day. For math, over the course of the semester, you will learn to add, subtract, divide, multiply, and so much more. I am so excited! Before we start, let's revise some of the basics. What is 6874123612 plus 98193912? And remember, wrong answers will be very harshly punished. Correct! You kids are really paying attention today. Next question, and one that I wrote myself. What is 2 plus 2?
4.
Correct! Wow, I thought everyone would get it wrong. Alright, last question before your lunch break. What is misery plus disappointment?
My life.
Correct! Unfortunately, that's all the time we have for math for the day. Go to your lunch break, and then we'll start the next lesson when you come back.